land of Sodor.
Thomas was taking Anakin and Plagueis back to the yard.
Gorgeous, please. You and your driver must learn the line.
Engines don't argue, said the Fat Controller.
Thomas didn't want new coaches. He wanted Annie and Clarabelle back. When Oliver saw Emily return to the yard, he was surprised. Those are Thomas's coaches. So that's why he looked cross.
Oliver hasn't cleared his signal box, he told Emily's driver. Please go and see what's wrong.
Emily could see that Oliver had broken down on the crossing.
Then Emily heard Thomas's whistle. He could see Oliver, and he knew he could never stop in time. Towards Oliver. The huge effort pushed him across the tracks.
Coaches.